Well, hey there, church. Pastor Aaron here. Just wanted to update you on our outdoor services this weekend, October 11th. We're still doing the online services, but we're having outdoor services so we can actually see each other's faces for those who are ready to come out and be a part of this. We're so excited. It's at the Lane Event Center at the Animal Pavilion, the Livestock Pavilion there. And so let me just walk you through how this is going to go. You're going to go and you're going to park right near the Animal Pavilion, big parking lot in front of there. You're going to walk in. You're going to be able to get some hand sanitizer. You're going to have disposable communion cups that you can get. It's all COVID friendly, put out there for you. You're going to be able to scan a QR code that's going to give you the lyrics to the songs we're going to be singing, everything, the notes for the day, all of that. You'll then go in your group with mask on. You'll have a mask on until you get to one of the areas. It's marked with a little chalk X. That's where your family, your area can be. You can land in one of those spots. Once you're there, you're welcome to take your mask off for the service. We're going to have this amazing time of gathering together. What makes it possible is that you bring your own chair. And so bring a lawn chair. That's what you'll sit in during that time. If not, you'll just be seated right on the ground on top of that little X. Not as comfortable. So bring a lawn chair and we'll plan on that gathering. We'll have an amazing time of worship together. We'll have the word together. We'll have communion together. All the things we haven't been able to do together. This venue is perfect for us because even though it's covered, so even if it's raining, we're still going to be able to do it. It's covered. It is considered outdoor, and so we can have a lot more people in that space. And so we are so glad, so excited this weekend, October 11th, 9 and 11, and we'll continue to have our online services at Saturday night at 6 and also 9 and 11 on Sunday. All of us are going to be able to participate, be a part of this, whether online or in person this weekend. Remember, the Lane Event Center, the Livestock Pavilion, 9 and 11 on Sunday. We look forward to seeing you there. Take care.